Hey, what's up friends? Welcome to my channel TFC, means Travel, Fashion and Culture. In today's video, I'll take you to a spiritual journey where we can talk about Indian monks or sadhu. So please, watch this video till the end. Today, we are gonna meet India's holiest men called sadhu or monks or saints. We know them by various names. They are sometimes alternatively referred to as yogi, sannyasi or vairagi. India is a mystical land, a land of diversities, diversity of religions, caste, creed, languages, geography, and customs presents a fine canvas of multicolors. It is also a land of temples, rivers, mountains, gods and goddesses, deities, devotees, monks or sadhu. Sadhu, it literally means one who practices a sadhana or meditation or keenly follows a path of spiritual discipline. The sadhu is solely dedicated to achieving moksha, liberation, the fourth and final stage of life, through meditation and contemplation of Brahman. A sadhu or a holy man who is deeply devoted to the spiritual search and has left behind all material, family, social position, money and live in caves, forests, mountains and temples. Sadhu occupies a unique and important place in Hindu society. According to Hinduism, at the fourth stage of life, a man is expected to renounce all his worldly possessions and become a beggar and devote himself totally to religion or helping others. Some sadhu wander and travel a great deal, others are more sedentary. Their religion duties include acts of self-purification, worship, participation in religious discourses, making pilgrimages, and studying religious texts. They also teach religious doctrine, helping poor and troubled, and open schools and hospitals. In India, sadhu can be easily recognized by their clothing or their individual style of living and artisanship. Some Hindu holy men wear saffron robes, holy beads, and they keep long hair and beard. They also apply a vermilion and ash spot on their foreheads. But Naga sadhu wear nothing and they are known for walking around completely naked. Now we are gonna end up this spiritual journey with a good spirit and with unforgettable memories. But there's a lot to talk about in my next videos. So friends, stay tuned. If you like this video, then please click the like button and also don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.